the first move away, instead of getting this separation here, what we want you to do, take your setup, we're gonna go really slow and controlled. First move away, super slow, until the hands get past the right thigh. That's where we want to feel the connection. So from here, swing back nice and slow, hands for the right thigh. From here, set and go. And from here, this is a great way because we have that control. The backswing doesn't need to be fast.